अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास वन स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग योर ऑनलाइन लेक्चर्स एंड कंप्लीटिंग योर वर्क ऑल्सो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर सब्जेक्ट वाइज. ओके, नाउ दिस इज़ द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक एंड वीडियो नंबर 4 ऑफ योर SST. नाउ टेक आउट योर बुक. फर्स्ट आई विल गिव यू द एक्सप्लेनेशन, देन वी विल डू द कॉपी वर्क. Now take out your books and open page number 49 of your book. The topic is the earth and the globe. Write down the date on the top of the page. What is earth? Earth and the globe. Earth is round, as you all know, and the planet we live in, it's called a earth. The earth is round like a ball. Okay, the earth is round and it's like a ball. This is a picture of a earth. It is a picture taken from above. Okay, now this is the picture of an earth, and this is the globe. This is the worldwide globe. In this globe, there are all the countries are mentioned. All the countries are mentioned on this globe, so you can recognize where our country is located. Okay, in this picture you are seeing that there is some of the part is blue and some part is green, and this they represent that the blue part shows the water part. The part of the globe where the blue is indicated, that means the blue part is water and the green part shows the land, and we all live on the land, the green part. The globe, this is a globe and it is the model of the earth. This globe is the model of the earth, means as I have told you that this is the model. It looks like the earth, but it many times is smaller. It similarly look like the earth, but it's too small. It's not like the big one, the earth we live in. Okay, you can carry the globe. You can carry it's like that you can carry it easily in your hands. You can learn about the earth by studying the globe. If you want to learn about the earth, you can study from the globe. Like as I have told you before, that all the countries are mentioned on the globe. If you round it, then you can find that there are all the countries present on this globe. If you want to find out, you can find out it. You can turn the globe to see the different countries. As I told you, that you can turn it to find the different countries. We can find our country Pakistan. You can find your country Pakistan in this globe. Okay, now this is the explanation of this chapter, and on the same page there are some blanks. We will do the blanks as well. Okay, number one blank is the earth is dash like a ball. Okay, the earth is round like a ball. Number B, the blue part of earth shows dash. What I have told you, that the blue part is called the water, so here comes in the blank water. C part, the green part of the earth shows dash. The part we live is land and it's a green part, so we will write the land here. And number D is a globe is a model of the earth. So this is the book work and the explanation of this topic. Now take out your copies, and as you have done before, that leave one page for the title page, the earth and the globe, make a title page. And on the next page, write down the date on the top of the page. Write down the heading difficult words, and the first word is round. Number 2 is earth. Number 3 is globe. Number 4 countries. Number 5 Pakistan. Number 6 different. Number 7 carry, and number 8 is water. So these are the difficult words. Now turn the page for the question answers. Write down the heading of the question answer. Question number 1 is, what is earth? And the answer is, earth is a planet where we live. Okay, question number 2, what do the blue part of the earth show? Answer is, the blue part of the earth shows water. And question number 3 is, what do the green part of the earth shows? The answer is, the green part of the earth shows land. So this is the completion of the topic, the book work also, and the copy work. I hope you all have understood it clearly. Okay, for the next video, we will start the new topic. Till then, take care and love.